Ah, oh, cut, you're alive. Alright, we're back. Oh god, the sensitivity. They were not joking. What's up guys, this is Al from How Does It Good, and today we are... What's up guys, this is Al from How Does It Good. Man, it's always great when you decide to stream last minute and nothing works. today, in honor of Star Wars coming out, the newest Last of the Jedi movie, I decided we should play some Star Wars games, and Republic Commando is always, it's one of those oddball ones that no one really kind of thought would come out or was expected. Sort of like the Force Unleashed or games of that type. I don't know if this audio is as loud for you as it is for me. It's freaking loud. So let's get started. Alright, YouTube is recording. Ah! Okay. Okay. I don't know why, but the mouse is super tense. Alright, options. Sound. High. Voice.
Anyone hear that? There's something here.
Seven. Turn that way down. Dirty sound, I didn't even bother with that. Okay. Controls. I'll deal with that in a second. Low VC resolution. Can I turn this up any higher? You know what? I'll leave them as they were. Squash has blur effects. Yep. Arc 70 settings. Yep. Game mouse sensitivity. Is there any way? Oh my gosh, so much better. Is it though? I will go with medium auto pull maneuver. Sure, tactical maneuver, tactical intensity. I'm tempted just to take it all the way down to one. Let's just get into it. I'll see how this works in a second. I'm only gonna be streaming for about another hour and a half.
Welcome,
or something.
This is your first day. Your designation will be.
Oh, I can reach my hand out.
01/138.
01/138. That's
we expect great things from you. You have been born.
Alright, well now the sensitivity is too low.
Too dangerous.
There we go, that's good.
A sharp mind can be the key to survival.
Mm-hmm. I see. Yes. Yes, quite.
That
sniper and the grenade modification.
It will be your inherent physical traits that win the day.
Crap! Here
and
we go.
And in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren.
Brethren. Yeah, let me actually get in that combat. Let me actually get into that combat! I should've...
For you are a commando. An elite unit. Something truly special.
Something truly special.
Your weapons. Your armor. And most importantly, your brothers. The Eifer of our world hunt in pods to bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join with three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic. Now,
I'm getting them. Yeah, I'm getting them.
And embrace your destiny as their leader. Join Delta Squad.
Delta Squad.
Delta 4-0, your foundation. A pure and uncomplicated soldier.
Okay.
6-2, the heart and soul of your team. And 07, the fiercest hunter of all your brothers.
Hi, Sven.
You are each a piece of a whole person. And the Republic will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
And everyone else thinks she has a rather interesting... Wait for it. Wait for the visor. Yeah! There's windshield wipers on my helmet. That's probably what I remember most about this game.
Okay, Group B, let's move it! Let's go! Push those cannons to the stern! Load the ammo and the ordnance! Let's go!
Ammo and the ordnance, let's go.
Sir, we're gonna split up for the drop, but we'll meet you at the RV on Geonosis. See you planet side, sir.
Okay. War has come to the galaxy. The Republic's secret weapon, a massive clone army, is deployed for the first time against the Separatist droid forces. Far above the carnage, the elite commandos of Delta Squad prepare for their first mission. Zero Hour Clone Wars, Geonosis. ATP Jaco with the host. What is up? Thank you for stopping by.
And we'll be your eye in the sky until further notice, or we all get killed.
Okay.
Once you are on the ground, you will rendezvous with Delta Squad.
With Delta Squad.
Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up.
6-2.
Squad
okay.
Objective remains: find Sun Fak and eliminate him.
Sun
Fak. I'll be issuing further orders as you go. Good luck, Commando.
All right, so this is my buddy. He's gonna be sticking with me the whole game. Oh, Geonosian Chief Lieutenant Sun Fak must be eliminated. Delta Squad has been inserted separately into the war-torn gladiatorial arena in points beyond. They must rendezvous and effect Sun Fak's removal by any means necessary.
Okay, we're above the LZ.
How's it going,
okay,
bro? It's going well, man. No, he was my best friend.
Tactical information is
he was the only guy. For new.
Information will be displayed.
How's everything going with you, bro? All right, let me do some button mapping real quick, cause I was dumb and didn't do that earlier. Okay, fire crouch is good. Fire throw detonator. Is there not a zoom? All right, let me do this. Boom. Accept. Throw detonator. Accept. No, and everything is great. Got my webcam delivered today. So hyped. I guess you meant to say something else. Okay. Shift is walk. Strafe. Oh, I guess that's how I'm playing with the number pad. That's interesting. Secondary weapons. 5. Standard. Reload. Get to that, get to that. Boom. Don't know if I should stream today. Eh? Well, with your comment, you said no, and everything is great. Got my webcam delivered today. So hyped. So I'm confused. Explain it to me. Blaster pistol. Okay, all them. So I think that should be it. Switch team. Solid shout out to Solid Gamer. Quick save.
Takes communications. Ooh, yeah. In this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Sun Fak.
Sun Fak.
Absolutely vital. Yeah,
don't worry about it.
Not escape.
Sun Fak.
Delta lead.
Ah!
You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. Medical station in your vicinity.
Oh, pour that back to me. Use back dispenser, stand in front of the device and hold down the use button until your health has been restored. Everyone but you is dying. All of my friends are dying!
100%. You are ready to proceed. New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship. To objective tracking. The objective tracking.
Those are all for my buddies. The objective tractor points to your next target or location. Distance to your target is displayed when inside the ring. When your object is in view, four arrows will point to the precise location. Okay.
3-8, secure the area in front of the crash gunship.
Okay. There's too many of them! We're getting overrun! It's up to me! And now the real reason everyone loves this game.
Well done, 3-8. Move to the next waypoint.
We need a medic over here!
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos!
For anything as good as I hear, they could practically win the war themselves!
Sir! You're heading into enemy territory! Stick with droids and bugs!
Okay. Got him. No, not our lines. We need those. Man down, man down. Taking fire, taking fire. Dude just dropped in front of me. Was he alive? Oh, no, he's dead. Where are the Jedi when we need them? Oh, no. Those are weird droids. My screams are funny. I aim to please, man. Your grenade type in inventory is displayed in the lower right corner of your HUD. After acquiring different types of grenades, this display will show the current type selected. The currently selected grenades. I know, man. War's intense. Knife blade. Oh, I have one. Yeah! Oh, crouch is useful for ducking behind cover and crawling underneath. One second. Let me map that to control. Actually, it might be mapped to control already. Nope. Let's do it real quick. War's intense, bruh. Sometimes even the strongest man has to let out a little bit of a shriek.
Should be coming up on him shortly, human.
Looking for.
Woohoo! 60. Eat plasma, you stupid droid!
Isn't that Mickey?
Yeah! Have some of that!
Hi.
You were directly behind the turret emplacement.
Bad mechanics now. 6-2, ready to go, sir.
Scorch, that's his name. Name 6-2, nickname Scorch, status Commando Delta Squad. Scorch prefers an explosive solution of all of others. His preferred weapon is the DC-17 anti-armor attachment.
I'm linking up to your HUD, boss. Those sonic turrets.
How's the audio, Jacob?
I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
This game's pretty loud, all things considered. You can easily assign a squadmate to a maneuver by pointing at the blue maneuver icon and pressing the use button. You can cancel any maneuver by pressing
Scorch,
use again.
I need you to demo that bunker for me.
Good. I'm dying. Would you like a large or small crater, sir?
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
Heads up, squad. Morty is approaching your position.
It isn't loud? Okay. Let me bring it
up. The charge is set and ready to detonate.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at all that gore. Oh, right. Yeah, it's Scorch, Sven, and I want to say Mick or Mickey. Oh, no. Damn, all that gore. Hey, that used to be pretty intense back in the day. I forget when this game originally came out, but like...
Pursuing commandos.
That yellow pea blood. Into the hive.
Your ultimate objective is Sunfac.
This game is fast.
But your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Yeah, back in the day, that was intense. All that blood would splatter on your HUD. This game was no joke back in the day.
Go, go!
I was already going,
heads
bro.
Heads up, Deltas!
Delta 4-0 is on the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
I believe he's murdering the absolute crap out of a Geonosian, if I remember this correctly.
Explosives? The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Yep. Damn.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
Oh, I'm all over the place. Screw me. Name 40, nickname, fixer, status, commando, death squad. 40 has a knack for slicing computer systems to bypass security. His preferred weapon is the Katarn armor gauntlet vibroblade.
I can't do my job.
Screw me, I have no idea what the name of all these characters are. I don't even think Seven's name is Sven anymore. Qualified.
Your squad status and location is displayed here.
Yeah. Your squad icon display each member's current command or maneuver and location. The colors of their icon will show their current health condition. Okay.
Terminal slice.
Security shield disabled. Where?
Ooh, slice it. If your squad's health is low, you can order them to retrieve Bacta from a dispenser. Point at the Bacta dispenser and press use. Somebody.
Retrieving Bacta. That did the trick.
Okay, take it back. I don't want to use this gun anymore. I don't want to use the pistol anymore. The pistol sucks.
Thanks, sir.
Move.
Okay.
You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests
man,
that
that's sick HUD shake.
I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
But, oh no, can't even blow it if I want.
Slicing protocols, Delta.
Can't blow
watch
it up.
My back for a tick.
Ooh, that back. Oh man, the camera.
Almost done here. Whenever you're ready, leader.
Oh, God. No joke, that camera shaking is starting to hurt my eyes. Yeah! Oh yeah, I'm a
we're
commando.
Ocean fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be.
Oh
able
yeah.
Them. Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective.
Wait. Yeah. Yeah. Man, this game needs a re-release. Just.
Delta. Nice one there.
Somebody get some healing. I feel like someone needs healing. Oh my god, the aiming's not great. The aiming in this game is not great. Alright,
we could use a hold here, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge.
Sir, Delta squad's at 100%.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Ready.
Still not healthy. After all this time, still not healthy.
Explosives, prime, sir.
Fire in the hole.
Yeah! Fibro Blade!
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
You can cycle between low light and normal visor mode. Low light allows you to see in the dark. Oh, God. This camera angle is horrifying. I feel like this is the kind of video that they show new recruit clone troopers who are like super excited to be in the field. They just show this and all the carnage you impose, and they're like, oh,
switch off that visor, Delta.
Never mind.
Plenty bright in here.
Hi, sir.
Good, now use the demo charge to clear the path.
What? I got hit once!
Get in here, Delta.
Delta, give me an explosive solution.
Oro, readying explosives. Watch my back, Delta. Charge is armed, sir.
Stand back, Deltas.
Target annihilated.
Delta lead, you need to keep your squad focused and under your direction. Use your squad commands to get results.
Use the squad commands to change the stance of your squad. Search and destroy. Advance aggressively. Secure area. Defend designate area. Form up. Follow in formation. Recall. Recall cancels on motion.
On your 6-3-8.
We've intercepted communications from Sunfax Planet. We've located one level below your current position.
Oh, God.
The Oceans are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Okay. Strength of
Delta lead, squad mate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert. Caution.
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Sev! See, I was even wrong about him. Name 07, I'm back, got some food. Aw, dude, I'm jelly. I gotta be getting some food soon. Nickname Sev, status commando Delta squad. 07 has a thirst for the hunt. His preferred weapon is the D-17 sniper. Attachment.
Getting acquainted with
I've
the
been wrong
place,
about
sir.
Every single fun. Name.
Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Sunfac is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead.
Man, it's almost like that was a scripted cutscene.
Sunfac not escape.
Way to take one down, Delta lead. Go!
Super battle droid! Target the enemy and press the use button.
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Now I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh god.
Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Spider.
Roger that.
Dang, I forgot how tough those SPS were.
Delta, begin.
SPDs.
Commencing.
That's one less bug.
Everyone! Ah!
Delta squad, 3-8 is down. Administer field vector. Hang in there, 3-8.
Help is on the way. excuse me. You can order your squad to revive you by selecting recall and revive. Your squad will try and eliminate any immediate threats and revive you.
Door clear. We're good to go.
There he is. Outside the shield.
Delta lead. Assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac.
You can use various objects in the world for sniper cover. Available sniper cover objects will have a crosshair icon on them. Your snipers can take out targets at a distance. You have to cover their backs for close range. Is anybody?
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac.
I'm dead! What do you want me to do?
You're running out of time. Use your marksman. Put 07 on that position and.
I'm dead!
Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Take him out
for you. He's taking off! Now you're lost!
See? Everything is just fine.
Ooh, yeah! I love that smell?
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. Did you see that? That craft didn't look Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. It's no time to celebrate.
Move on, Deltas.
As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable a droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
Moro is 100%.
Alright. The Separatists have hidden their factories deep within the bowels of the planet. Delta Squad must penetrate the inner layer of the Geonosians and locate the main droid construction facility.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. I'll communicate. Be sporadic. Inside. So you're on your own until that...
Signal loss, sir. Too bad it was...
Warriors!
Warriors! Come out to... play! Ooh, sniper attachment. The DC-7M sniper attachment is perfect for long-range engagements. With the electromag scope active, a single well-placed shot can take out many types of enemies, sometimes more than one at a time.
Sniper,
I love
mode.
This part.
Very
accurate. Yeah!
Very deadly.
Very deadly.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
Let's do it.
Although I always remember the muzzle being looking a little looking a little bent.
Door breach, let's move. That smell. They're harvesting Fidna resin, highly explosive in its raw form.
Incoming geos.
Go.
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we got to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
Isn't this one?
Enemy units killed. Nice shot for the point.
Must be the battle upstairs.
I'm on it. Reloading.
I love how there's back to dispensers in like the middle of enemy territory, because that makes sense.
Heal up, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir. Back to taking.
Alright. Now they're all healed up.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth, just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more disgusting.
I always remember Seb being like the biggest a-hole.
One more down.
Like he's cool, but he's kind of an asshole. Oh wait, Alright, you have to admit, that's pretty brutal. That like, just straight up everything that's happening.
4-7 reloading.
Killed one. That's a hit.
Let's move on.
I can do this all day.
Sit up there, Delta.
Moving into position.
There's the jamming device, but it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
Oh, shooting, Delta.
Oh, 4-7.
Droid deactivated.
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
Nope, that's just the camera shaking.
Look out.
Commando Hill.
Take up snipe position. There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room. Must control the shield to the generator.
There's a back tank somewhere here. There it is.
I don't like this way to get him.
You should. One. Control is destroyed.
6-2 powering up.
Somebody needs to get up there.
Terminal, Commander.
On it.
Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right on that.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Fixers under jam. I'm moving in.
Give him some vector.
Powering up. Down and out.
What the heck? Alright, what's the recall button? F4. Can I make that Z? Because I think Z was something else. Yeah.
Let's move on.
Alright. First things first. Somebody go get Bacta.
Could use some Bacta.
Got it, sir.
Alright.
Fresh ammo.
Somebody place a charge on that.
Setting charge. Almost.
Gosh, this game is so much harder than I remember it being.
One more down.
Alright. Somebody else go get Bacta.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta.
Stand back, Deltas.
Back to take it.
Nice work. Communications coming back online. Initial scans show a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
Initiate vector proceeding.
Somebody else get back
yes,
to.
Sir. On my way.
God, that went from all managed to hell in a handbasket real quick. Man, I forgot how difficult this game could be.
Move. There is a ledge at the end of this shaft.
There's a ledge.
You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Get to the lower level.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Look at that.
Find the new target.
Find cover.
Eliminate that. What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
Nice clean answer.
They've got laser sights.
Well, I won't beat them, Delta.
Like aliens, I'll be back. Take offensive
formation. Eliminate Delta.
Don't panic, Deltas. Reloading.
Delta needs a rebound, Commander.
Found a Delta here.
Could use some
better
Delta.
On my way.
Oh my god! Alright, this game is really freaking hard. So I'm gonna have to take it down to easy, because I'm a little pansy like that. This game's hard.
Delta 07's been hit.
Dang, you blasted insects!
Back to applied. Delta 62 is out. Assisting squad leader. Incoming geos!
Oh god.
Powering up.
Alright, Seth, thanks for nothing.
Take cover! Sonic turret at the end of the bridge. Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
Retrieving it, sir.
They've set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate.
Great shooting, sir. 6-2's getting assistance. Returning in a moment.
We need that Commando back now, Delta.
Helping 6-2.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando.
Confirmed. Setting charge. Hostile down.
Scorch, good for engagement. Why won't they just die?
Keep at it, squad.
Alright, somebody get on there!
This one's mine. Weapon ready.
Almost.
Fire in the hole.
Geonosis.
Geonosis killed.
Powering up.
Alright, we got him. Alright. We're all fine. Everything's good. Everybody. Okay, never mind. No, don't focus fire on that guy. It's fine.
Incoming geonosis.
Get clear.
Alright, actually, everybody recall.
Let's move on.
Everybody get back here!
Hostiles down.
Excellent shot, sir.
Get yourself.
Somebody gets back to.
I'm on it.
Alright, now somebody else gets some healing.
Retrieving it, sir.
07 reloading.
Medical assistance.
Alright, we gotta keep pushing forward. We can't just sit here waiting forever.
We're gonna have to make our own bridge. A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge.
Good boy, this is rough.
On your 638.
I'm tapped out.
Stand back, Delta. That'll do nicely.
Ooh, that'll do nicely. Somebody else get some health real quick.
The factory is directly across from your current position, Deltas.
That's 6-2. Good.
That did the trick.
Good job, Scorch. Alright.
The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry.
Alright. Death Squad has improvised an entry and penetrated the foundry, but completing its mission will not be easy. Several vital components must be identified and destroyed in order to cripple the line. The Joy Line production.
Joy production.
Take the computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge. With red, red, green, or red, green, red.
And he's supposed to be the demolition expert.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Fire in the hole.
Nice.
No!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Almost done here. Door slice, sir. Waiting on your word.
Dead
meat.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlocked doors once a link is established.
That's...
Super Battle Droid
yep.
7 now. Yeah. Someone help us.
Hold on a minute.
Eliminate touch.
Terminal flight, squad leader.
Take offensive formation. Eliminate target.
62 is down. 62 is down.
Little monsters.
Need a reload here. Subject terminated. Giving help to 6-2. Returning in a moment. Helping 6-2.
An analysis of the data reveals two targets that can cripple the factory's production capabilities. The first conduit is just outside the control room you were standing in. The second conduit is at the end of the assembly line on the production floor. You need to take them both out to cut the factory's power. Updating objective tracker now.
Much better.
Get yourself some vector.
Cover.
Somebody else heal
it. I thought you'd never ask, sir.
I'm really glad I didn't get a single hit.
I'm healed.
Alright, and then, yeah, we're all good. Yeah.
Give me a slice on that door, Delta.
I'll need some cover here. Just a sec, okay? Door sliced. We're clear for entry. Nice clean hit, sir.
Here's the first power conduit. Let's get down to the lower level.
In position.
Eliminate target.
Watch out for those heavies!
Successful.
We got Geo Delta.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Look out.
Oh my gosh, Man, I remember what the change grenade prompt was, that'd be great. That's top command.
Let's move on.
You lose.
On your 638.
Alright. Yeah.
Good? Sir, we're all fine.
Alright, I knew that. Don't question my leadership again, you bastard.
Sir, did you see something?
Got some mechanical.
There's the second power conduit. No!
Got that mech.
Doubters, give me an explosive solution.
Verb, setting charge. Give me a few more seconds.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Charge is ready when you are, sir.
Take cover, Doubters!
Okay. I love how they anticipated people getting hurt from that, which I did. Man, this game is no joke. It's not often I have to...
That's gonna leave a mark.
You got one, Commando.
Good. Use some darkness, sir.
Eliminate.
Well, don't just stand there, you stupid idiot.
Subject terminated.
Blow that bucket.
Stop looking around and get some vector, soldier.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
You had to be the big hero, man, to get your butt shot out. Hi.
That's a good trick.
Bye. Alright, let's keep going.
Come in,
somebody hack into that.
On the other side of the shield.
Get out of here, get out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of here. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
3-8 to advisor. We need to get out of here fast.
Crap.
What's your location?
It's squad leader, man.
Right here.
Nice of you to show up.
Eliminated.
Whew. Yeah, that'll be... I've only been streaming for 45 minutes, but I actually have some pretty important stuff to get to tonight. I wanted to stream tonight so that way I could get one in and let people know I haven't left again. But unfortunately, that's not going to be possible for the rest of the night. Thank you... of course. Thank you all for tuning in and, you know, whether it's on YouTube or Twitch, because I do hope to upload this to YouTube as well. But for tonight, that's going to have to be all. Let me see if there's anything else real quick. Now that the foundries are offline, Delta Squad must proceed through hostile territory and gain entry to a nearby separatist vessel. Some are aboard our launch codes for the entire core ship fleet. I'm gonna end the mission. Ah! Ooh, extras. What's the extras? Concept art montage. No. But like I said, I've been out for Mountains of Good, and this has been me doing a good stream, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Later.